GBTV is brought to you by Grand Blanc CTE.
1, 2, 3.
It's been a great day. It's only going to get better. It's Hoco Week. You know what it is. You know the vibe.
Hey guys, it's Owen.
And Ellie.
And we're asking people about their homecoming. How was your homecoming?
I didn't go to homecoming.
Come on, man.
What was your guys' favorite part about homecoming week?
The Kool-Aid. The game.
Spending time with my friends and having fun.
Ethan, how was your homecoming?
My homecoming was fun. I had a good time.
What'd you do?
We went on a party bus.
Sweet.
What was your favorite thing about homecoming week?
Definitely Spirit Week.
What was your favorite day of Spirit Week for homecoming?
Probably anything but a backpack thing. I kind of forgot to bring a thing, but the tire was cool.
Alexander Stewart, what was your favorite homecoming week Spirit Day?
I'm gonna have to go with the pajama day.
Solid.
Delaney, what was your favorite part about homecoming week?
My favorite part was probably pajama day or what I did for homecoming. I had a good time.
Wait, what did you do for homecoming?
I went on a party bus. You were there, actually.
Was I? I don't remember.
Yeah, you were actually there. It was fun.
Hashtag lit.
Hashtag I wasn't.
What was your favorite part about homecoming week?
It's gotta be anything but a backpack day.
I'd have to say the football game. The football game was incredible. It was electric. You know, the boys came out and they played well. My guy Owen Turbo right here, the cameraman, he played his heart out there. And to watch that, it was unbelievable. And this guy right here.
Get in here.
This guy. This guy gave us a show Friday night.
I tried to, man. That should be a free cookie, man.
KG.
Bro, this is such a bad time, bro.
Bro, KG.
Are you serious?
Hey, what was your favorite Spirit Day for homecoming week?
Probably pajama day.
This is such a bad time.
That's wonderful. No, this is wonderful. This is exactly the content we need.
What was your favorite part about homecoming week?
You want my honest answer?
Yep.
That it ended. Homecoming week is very stressful for me as the police officer because you put everybody into one area and I have to think about all the bad things that can happen.
What was your favorite part about homecoming?
I say I make we fight, quit while we at this and try to try and keep on the shuffle. Leave the door open, my friend.
Attaboy.
Honestly, the parade, I didn't go. I just went to the parade. I didn't go to the game. I didn't go to homecoming in and of itself. But if I do have to say, I do like the Spirit Week. It's fun seeing people just celebrating, you know?
I'm guessing the football game.
What was your favorite day of homecoming Spirit Week?
Jersey day. I wore a Tyler Herro jersey, and I wore a nice outfit with it.
Fit it up.
Anything but a backpack. I brought a fridge.
Pajama day.
Pink out.
Pajama day because I had to put in the least effort to getting dressed on Monday.
Bye, guys.
Bye, guys.
Today will be a great day. Who?
Varsity football game against Davidson at the Cardinal Stadium. It's at 7 o'clock. It's a blackout. Be there.
Teaching to see smiles on students' face when they really learn something and improve themselves. It's a joy and also it's challenging to be a teacher. In our school, it's been 10 years, but I also did a few years in other district. Coming to America basically was everyone's dream during the 80s and 90s in China. And then my major was English when I was in college. I just wanted to learn more, improve more. So I did some examinations and passed, and here I am, teaching Chinese, learning English every day. I learned a little Japanese and Russian when I was in college, but I forgot all about it. You know, I love working out, so tennis is really my favorite, but I also like ping pong and swimming, and I like being outdoors also. I like hiking. My family, we love to travel, so travel made me learn a whole lot of things, different places and different culture too.
This is a little taste of what you get after taking 4 years of Chinese.
生活在中国和生活在美国有什么不同？生活在中国很方便，因为很多商店啊就在家的旁边，但是有的时候做事情比较难一些。生活在美国很自由，只要合法，你想做什么就做什么，而且美国的环境好，很多人都愿意帮你。你喜欢中国的什么？ 中国有我的家人和朋友，而且中国很古老，所以中国有很多历史，我非常喜欢。那中国还有很多名胜古迹，因为我喜欢旅游，所以我喜欢那些名胜古迹，而且我还喜欢中国的很多不同风味的小吃。再见，李老师。
Getting a little chilly out here, y'all. At the same time though, when it gets a little chilly outside, it tends to get really pretty. The leaves change colors, you can hear the birds still singing in the morning, start to see some critters that you don't usually see outside, like the deer and everything. And you know, you really just gotta take a second to take that in and remember to dress warm, because that's always nice. I love being cozy. Sorry about that. And guys, remember to take your vitamins, keep drinking your water, keep having all the foods that you're supposed to have so you can keep yourself healthy and keep yourself feeling like you all the time. This week's Song of the Week is Best Interest by Tyler, the Creator, because in doing all those things, keep yourself in your best interest. See you guys.